You've got to save him.
Thank God. It's Zaz. He's got Mike. He's strapped in the chair. Zaz has totally lost it.
Wait here.
You can't. He'll kill Mike if he sees anyone trying to get close.
He won't see me.
Have another.
Stop! He's done something to you! Let him go!
Zaz has got my buddy. He's gonna fry him. Do something, please.
Keep him occupied. I need to get behind him.
How many...
I've got to get close enough to Zaz to strike.
He'll see me coming on the ground, so I'll stay up high.
This is disgraceful. How did a patient like Victor get free?
We'll worry about that later, Doctor.
He wants to kill the guard, you know. He needs to kill the guard.
Damn it. If we go down there, he will... I hate this guy. I've always said that we should just exterminate the lot.
These old gargoyles should be able to support my weight if I grapple up to them. Zaz is down, but not for long. Got him.
Someone put this animal back in his cell.
New uniform.
Pretty hot, huh? Oh, I got something to show you. One second, B-Man. Ta-da! I found something for the old man.
Old Sharp has never been happier. In case you ain't figured it out, today is the Joker's big homecoming, and you're the guest of honor.
You have one chance to surrender, Quinn.
Tempting, Beth, but no dice. Now the inmates are running the asylum. Well, technically, the Joker's goons shipped in from Blackgate, but you get the idea. Bye-bye for now.
Batman, you picking this up?
Oracle, I'm here.
Arkham Asylum just vanished off the network.
He's in control of the security system. He's probably isolated it from the grid.
That's not all he's done. All police feeds are reporting he's placed bombs all over Gotham. Says he'll detonate them if anyone sets foot on Arkham Island. It's being suppressed at the moment, but the story will break any time now.
He's lying. It's just a diversion to keep people away.
How do you know?
I know him.
The room's locked down. I can't open the gate. It was trapped in here. Impressive.
Try the radio. Control should be able to shut down the gate.
Harley thinks she has me trapped in this chamber. She never was very bright.
You were caught by Zaz, but everything's under control now.
I should scan the room. Look for an exit.
Hey, Batman found a way out. He just ripped the bin off the wall.
Batman, I'm patching you into the guard radio feed.
Steve, more Blackgate prisoners. By the boiler. Who's that behind them? Oh my god, it's Joker. He's free! How'd he break out?
Sorry, feed's down. Comms are up and down like crazy. It's not good. I'll keep trying.
Joker toxin. Listen, the room is full of poison gas. Anyone caught in there is dead.
Are you gonna get in there and help them, Batman? Oh my god! They're all dying in there! Oh god! Why are they making that noise?
This isn't a simple escape attempt. Joker's been planning this.
Please help me! Over here! Please! Help me!
You're gonna be fine. Stay here.
Steve,
I can't. I'm gonna fall.
Steve was trying to reach the vent controls and clear the room when the explosion happened.
I'm going after the animal who did this.
Batman! The extraction system! Steve was trying to get to the control panel at the end of the room!
I can't believe he left me here! That son of a...
There's the extractor control point. A well-aimed batarang should power it up.
Attention. Air purity is now at normal levels. Attention. Decontamination room access is now permitted.
Woo! Go Batman! You rock! Joker doesn't stand a chance.
Oh.
Arkham Control, can you hear me? Hello, hello! If anyone is on this channel, please respond. We are trapped. We need help.
Escape, Joker. I will find you.
Ooh, I'm counting on it. Just not yet. He's a big one. Feeling generous, I'll give you this one for free. Knock me off!
I dare you.
End this! Pull the plug! Stop me once and for all! Oh, you're getting too predictable, Vance. Well, stay and chat, but I have a party to organize. I've got guests flying in from all over Arkham. You'll see.